Hi mindenkinek! My name is Hupkapé and now I show how to use this champion alias Yasuo. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because a lot of people can't control how to use this. Because it's a very hard champion, but my skill is too easy. So I now will show how to build what need max etc. So start the Lura. Yasuo has a father, his name is Master Chi, but we don't know who is Yasuo's mother because Master Chi like lot of girls and he don't know which girls was pregnant. So sorry Yasuo, you are alone. Now, he is a ninja because he has a sword, sharp big sword. And he can kill everybody, every old champions if you very good this man. First spells in a Q. Q spells in the first because Q is a good spell. So pick this and boy items. We need boy items. First starts a Duran blade. Duran blade after a sword. Yeah, but we don't have enough money buy this because it's a lot of money. It's a lot of money. So start Duran blade and buy 2 hurt potion and a warding totem we need. And go to the boot. We choose that flash and heal. Because he has only 600 heal. It's not very good. But we don't have heal. So, don't worry, don't panic. We hold the position. I choose the counter champion alias Xin Chao. He easy can kill Yasuo. See, my coup. Aha, see? It was very good. After we need a V. And we can... Oh no, no, don't fight! What are you doing, Xin Chao? I'm good. I need farm. Because I need money. We are a brush. Oh my god! He don't know where I am. And now I go kill him. Hi! Flash! Hello! Fight! I have heal and I have heal and I win. Yeah, I kill like Xin Chao because I have a heal. See, this is a nice tactics. We was the brush, see, and I use the flash. Because he don't know I'm here. I use that and after I heal at myself and he can't kill me. And I was only one. It's a wall. It's a good wall. And yeah. I am a brilliant Yasuo player. A lot of people say it's a cancer Yasuo, but I don't know why. And I now can kill the turret, destroy. I am under a turret, so I don't wanna fight because focusing turret me, and I take a lot of damage. I don't like this. But I go to the brush again And maybe he can surprise Xin Chao. See? He can't see me because no I have wards. No wards here. It's a tactics. See me. What I am doing now? I just wait when he pushing the lane, and after I surprise that, and I easy kill. But I now I don't have a heal, but I think I can win this. Hi, I'm here. And he don't. Oh yeah, yeah. No. I don't have a heal and I just lose because I have a small HP hurt. No problem. We need to start the Guardian Angels because I need armor and buy shoes because I am slow. And after go to the back. So, it's a Yasuo, we can go him top or jungle. Yeah, don't go mid and boot. Boot very not good because he can't shoot because he has only a sword. So, we are not a very good AD carry this champion. We can carry these champions. But I now try to kill him! Yeah? Oh, he has ulti and I don't have ulti! But I try kill. But he has ulti! No! But I wanna show ulti. What is his ulti? Haseiko, and now I kill the turret. I pushing fast. Come on. Okay. Good. He has only half HP. But I don't know where is Xin Chao. Maybe he can go in here, a jungle, and she won't surprise me. But I pick a ward here. I warding. No, here. See, I have ulti. Come on, ulti. No, I can't ulti. Okay, ulti, it's a box. Oh my fucking god, Rito, my ulti, I press R and nothing do. Oh, okay, but it was a really simple tutorial without all these champions. So try this and make a better and better and maybe you can the best. Hi! Bye bye, see you soon.